good. It's a little bit wider.
Wider?
Yeah. Perfect.
My grandmother could do this with five. I should be able to do
nice.
Two. Three.
So then if you want to move on to two, you just throw one when it gets... Yep. Throw the first one. When it gets to its highest point, about your eye height, you can throw the next one. So one, two.
No, you passed it.
Yeah. Everyone wants to do that. It's just like something in our brain that makes us want to do that. So throw one up. Make sure they cross. Yeah. Throw one way to center.
Go, Oma.
It's
oh, you passed it. Throw it.
Even if you don't catch them, you can do like rub, and you get the timing right. That's
there you go.
You did it.
I'm starting on this.
Alright.
And then instead of throwing them straight up, throw them across. So
that's so much.
They end up in different hands, right? So you throw this one here.
There you go. Woohoo!